Hi guys, today we are cooking honey chicken with vegetables. Come on, let's start cooking.
So guys, this is our ingredients for today, for the honey chicken with vegetables. So there's our chicken. And then our potatoes. I got it like that. Carrots, I cut it like that, and onions, I got three of this one, and garlic, I got one whole garlic, look, and then our oil, soy sauce, parsley, brown sugar, butter, Chinese spice, lemon, and then sweet chili sauce, honey, and salt, pepper. Yep. And so I already put it in there. That's the sweet chili sauce, honey, and brown sugar. So that's for our ingredients today for the honey chicken with vegetables. So we're gonna wash our chicken. Now we are going to marinate the chicken. So we're gonna put some Chinese spice on it. Maybe a tablespoon. Black pepper. So taste, salt, and some oil, look, to massage it in the chicken. And let it marinate for 20 minutes. So this is our mincemeat we're gonna have today too. Look, mincemeat, and it's our ingredients for it. Vegetables, mixed vegetables I'm using today, McCain. Oil, salt, and pepper, and then ginger powder. I already got it here. Yeah, and then spring onion and onion. I got two onions inside there. Look, so that's our ingredients for the mince meat. We're gonna cut up our parsley. Yeah, there it goes in the honey chicken. So I just put in the oil. And the butter to fry the chicken. Wait for it to melt. So when it's sizzling, then you put the chicken in to fry. So we only need to fry for a few minutes now. Because remember, it's not going to be cooked inside. Just need it to be brown. Mmm. You can see, guys, that's the brown I want. So 3 minutes for each side. As you can see, guys, the rice is nice and cooked. As you can see, guys, there's the chicken is cooked now. Just put it aside and then we start cooking the onions and the potatoes and the carrots now. Now we're gonna fry the onions. Just let it get soft, make it soft. Now we just cook it soft. Now it's soft. So now we're gonna put the potatoes. And the carrots. So we're gonna cook it until it's soft. And put some salt. And dip it. Guys, now the potato is soft. Good. Now we put in the garlic. And the parsley. And we're gonna cook it for 2 minutes or three, yeah. 3 minutes, yeah. Look. Mmm. So guys, we are putting in the honey. And then the sauce. Then soy sauce. A sugar. And then our lemon. We wait until it's bubbly. Now we're gonna put the our potatoes in the baking tray. And then we put our chicken in it. You can see the sauce is starting to bubbly now. Now we're gonna put it in a baking tray with the potatoes and the chicken. Look, now we're gonna pour it over it. Now we are heating up our oven at the moment. It's 250 and we're gonna cook it for 40 minutes. You can see, guys, it's in the oven now, cooking. Guys, we're gonna put in the oil. We're gonna fry the onion first. Just make it soft. Look. See? The onion is soft and cooked now. Now it's time for us to put the minced meat inside. Look. Then put some salt. And pepper. And ginger powder. Now we're gonna put our mixed vegetable inside. Look, the macaroni. Thank you. Let it cook. Now the mixed vegetable is cooked now. Then it's time to put in a little bit of soy sauce. And spring onions. That's it. Nice. The minced meat is cooked now. So the honey chicken with vegetable is cooked now, as you can see it. So this is our food we're having for dinner today. That's honey chicken with vegetables and minced meat and rice. Yep. No, no, baby. Smart, how could it? Come, let's go eat. Let's go. Smart.
Yeah.
Wait, what's it doing?
Easy peasy. Good guys. Yummy. Eat rice. We got other food here. Look, the chicken is nice and moist. Thank you.
Thank you guys for watching our video today. See you next time. Bye.